with the mind that we serve the Lord. The mind is the battleground. It is the place where the greatest conflict is. There are more people in this room having trouble in their mind than there are people having trouble in their finances. The struggle is in your mind. This is why we have people who go to bed tired and wake up tired. Slept 8 hours, then you wake up still tired. The reason you wake up tired is that you got sleep, but you didn't get rest. Your mind has been in turmoil all night long. You've been wrestling in your sleep. Have you ever woke up and your bed was wet? The bed is all tore up just like you've been in a fight because your mind has not rested. Your body went to sleep, but your mind is still caught up in a warfare. Your mind is a battleground. Touch somebody and tell them the enemy's after your mind. Out to worry you to death. Out to stress you to death. Out to break you down.
speak to the mountain and command it to move. You said